How to fix Bluetooth not working on iPhone after the recent iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you any problem that you might be experiencing with your Bluetooth. Maybe it's not connecting, connection failed, not finding devices, or any other problem that you might be experiencing with the iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix your Bluetooth connectivity problem, the very first step that you can take, simply pull down from the very top right here, and from the control center, enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, turn it back off, and this will actually refresh your network, and most likely your Bluetooth problem will be solved. If not, you can restart your iPhone once. You can actually tap on this virtual home button and tap on device, more, and then tap on restart and tap restart in order to restart your iPhone once. And also you can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and you can press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears in order to force restart your iPhone as well. And once you do that, most likely your Bluetooth connectivity problem will be solved. And let's say you did this process where you're still having the same problem, then the very next thing that you have to do is just need to open up the settings application from a device. And from here, scroll down right here and tap on screen time, and scroll down, tap on content privacy restriction. And if the option is enabled, be sure to turn off this option and then get back from here and check your issue. And let's say you did this process, but you're still having the same problem, then open up the settings once again right from here, and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and you just need to select the reset network setting, the second option, and then put your passcode right here, and then tap on reset network settings, but make sure this will reset all of your network related settings and it'll get back to the default. And once you do that, your Bluetooth will get back in track and it will start working right from here. But after doing all this process, if you find that you're still having the same problem, then this could be a software glitch. In order to fix the problem, you just need to open up the settings once again, scroll down, tap on general right here, tap on software update, and if you found any pending update on your iPhone, you'll get to see I have available update right here. This is actually for the software bugs and glitches. You just need to upgrade your iPhone to the latest iOS version right here, and once you do that, most likely your Bluetooth problem will be solved right on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.